You have heard the world broadcast premiere of the Piano Concerto No. 2 by Robert Helps, with tonight's soloist, Richard Good, and the Oakland Symphony Orchestra conducted by David Gilbert. The soloist and conductor have momentarily left the stage and now are returning once again, walking center stage. David Gilbert asks the orchestra to rise and shakes hands with concertmaster Nathan Rubin and then our soloist for the evening, Richard Good. These are your classic stations, KKHI, AM and FM, San Francisco. This live Oakland Symphony concert is heard in stereo and in SQ Quad on KKHI FM. And these live broadcasts are made possible through a major grant from Fidelity Savings and Loan Association.